All right, welcome back. It's been a while since I played Dragon Age. A long while. let's see, let's see. Something's gone. There's someone. There you go. Who? Oh, there you go. I almost lost power last time. And I never got back on. So, it's been a while. Last I remember, I was climbing the tower to confront the circle. So, let's see what happens. Anything good? There's a chest. Do. Do. Nothing in here. Okay.
Everything
Succubus.
just as you are taking a knife. Our love and our family is in war.
Do you hear something, love?
It is nothing, my darling. Just there. I will get it. The
Oh,
children
I'm
have
just a door.
had supper.
Okay.
Tuck them into bed while I see who it is.
Don't be long. The children will want to kiss you goodnight.
So drunk and lust.
Moment, my pet.
Oh, how precious.
You are intruding upon a loving, intimate moment, and I dislike disruptions. Happiness is bewitching. There is nothing these mortals delight in.
True, yeah.
I have given
But
him what he always wanted. Where is the harm in that?
Yeah.
All emotion is intangible. You cannot see it. It is normally caused by something real. Real events, real people. What you've done to him is abhorrent. I saw his loneliness and longing for a friend.
And then he tricked him.
He used them to enslave the fool. And he accepted willingly?
No one else could have known his heart. He did not know it himself.
Okay.
You do not see what I see of him. You do not know. We are partners. I
I doubt that.
And through him, I experience what it is to be mortal.
Yeah. Find his own happiness.
Resentful of his powers. You would return him to this? I want nothing from you. I have what I need. All I ask is that you leave us alone. Then you leave me no choice.
Yeah, because the Templars will come and kill me.
They're going to murder the children.
They will not get past me.
Favorite ability? Fireball. I got stunned, of course. And now I'm. Now I'm still alive. Oh god. Okay, that went. Ooh, how much magic? I'm almost out of magic. You, my friend. You, attack him mainly. You, be useful. Attack one of the corpses that are near me. I need to recover, apparently. Dead already. Ugh. This seems about right. Let's see. Is that a range or is that just a single? Heal her. I don't have another heal yet. Generation him. Bring me back. Heal him. You're gonna die. I don't have anything. Oh, we're going down. Totally going down. Well, I knew it was going to happen. Link just told me I was going to die immediately. As soon as I could have cast that fireball, I was like, I'm gonna die. I'm not gonna live this encounter. That staff is useless. Can I just cast fireball without... Nope. I can't just do that. Shoot. Blah, 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 blah. What is going on here?
It is nothing, my darling.
I can't make it go any faster.
Tuck them into bed while I see who it is.
Don't be long. The children will want to kiss you goodnight.
Yeah, you want kisses.
Oh, how precious.
You are intruding upon a loving, intimate moment, and I dislike disruptions. Happiness is good. There is a certain power in all things mortals delight in. I have given what you always wanted.
That's how you're doing it.
All emotion is intangible. You cannot see it. But it is normally caused by something real. Real events, real people. What you've done to is abhorrent.
Dude, I wish there was a way to skip this. Longing for a family that loved him. Nope.
And used them to enslave the fool.
Mm-mm.
And he accepted willingly.
Hit almost every button. Besides escape.
We are partners. I give them what you expect. And through him, I experience what it is to be mortal. What happiness. He has gone through life
and escape works.
All I ask is that you leave us alone. Then you leave me no choice.
Yeah, escape works. Immediate withdrawal. Dang it, that stun. kidding. I want you to withdraw. Shoot, I didn't mean to switch. Okay. I don't know where you're casting heal, but let's cast regeneration on me. That way I got it for, what, 25 seconds. I just keep casting spells. I gotta fix that. I'm already down. Shoot. And then cast a group heal. Me. Quit doing that game. Healing and choose regenerating that. Let's just cast regeneration on you. Shoot, she's already cast it. Sorry, I had to step away for a sec. Shoot, she has nothing. What's that? Paralyze someone. Let's cast that. Come on, look away, you're casting that. Use that. Poor Templar. Not really. Oh well, okay. Well, at least I've won that fight. Hey. Oh no. There's another one. I don't want to do that fight again. Enemy. I hate Templars. Girl. You are so slow at the healing. I was like, 2 minute cooldown, when'd you cast it? There's a blood mage? Well, that didn't work. Okay. Okay, let's try this again. Now, everybody, now me, and I'm gonna cast fireball out the doorway. Bait him! Alright, Why aren't you attacking, buddy? What is he doing? It's like he was standing still. Pick me up again. Possessed. I'm like, why are they working with a blood mage to possess? That makes sense. Not great. Somehow I got around the trap while running in the room during combat, but. That's why everything's being so weird. I left it on hold position. And of course, in this vision skills. Okay, everyone's really hurt. I'm pretty sure I don't have any injury kits, yeah, pretty much. Use. Oh no.
I'd entertain you, but too much.
Sloths? Good.
Aren't you tired of all the violence in this world? I know I am.
I like the sloths in two.
Forget about all of them.
No.
Again. Lovely.
I am not listening to your life, Captain. Resist. You must resist. Else we are all lost.
Why do you fight? You deserve more.
No. No. Shoot. Not by myself. Okay. All right. I got that activated. That. At least that. Okay, it's half my magic. Oh, there's Duncan.
Ah, there you are. I'm not disturbing you, am I? I'm sure you were simply deep in thought. You've been at Weishaupt for some time. Do you like it here?
I don't know. Something's
like that. Everything is as it should be. We have eradicated the Darkspawn, and the world is at peace.
Really? Yeah, the beaker. Never really at peace.
Now it is. The first time in history. And you played a part in the making of that history. Do you not remember?
No.
be a distant memory. The Grey Wardens shall be keepers of history. We shall tell tales and sing songs of a more tumultuous time, that others may rejoice in knowing that that time is past. The Duncan was a man forged in the fires of war. I am different now, at peace. I have learned to be tranquil.
Oh no, oh no. No, 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 no.
Given you so much and you can't look in my face. Can you not be content with the peace I offer?
No.
Seems to be war. Death will satisfy you. So be it. Have your war and your dark spawn. May they be your doom.
I hope not. This is gonna get close and personal. Oops, I always forget that. I forgot I got regeneration too. Haha! Eat that. Trust that. Raw fade. Darkspawn invasion. I don't know. Oh wow. I don't remember this in old dark. Dragon Age.
Who are you? Where did you come from? Are you a demon? I know you, don't I? You were the apprentice who left with the Grey Warden. You would have thought you would end up here with me. Good job for getting out of that trap. I don't know. This place drains you of everything. Hope, feeling. No way out of here. You think there might be, but you'd be wrong. You see that pedestal there? I've studied the runes on it. Runes that signify different islands of the Sloth Demon's domain. The Sloth Demon itself is on the center island, which you can't get there. The five islands around the center somehow form a protective ward. I thought I was getting somewhere when I figured that out, and I went to each island in turn and... always an obstacle. You'll see the path, but be unable to get to it. I don't know much. I think the Sloth Demon has placed lesser demons on each of the islands. I've seen them. They take different shapes, but they're there. Fighting them may be the only way to reach the Sloth Demon.
That makes sense.
You have to get to them first. I couldn't. I was too afraid to try.
I'm just demons. You're a wizard, man. Let's go.
I don't know. There are many dreamers. You might find a way to reach them through the islands. If you're lucky. Don't mind me, then.
I don't. I assume that door just came through. So, what else we got over here? dead end. Okay, I'll read this portal. Oh god. Whiff, whiff, whiff.
Thank you, but too late for me. Kill Yavin, the demoness that rules here. She protects her magic sword.
Oh.
A door only demons can see. The key must be in another realm. Take my power. Save any others trapped in nightmares. Kill the demons that guard Sloth.
Okay. Rat fade the mouse form allows you to pass through, opening their enorma too small. Oh, cool. I forgot about I think I kinda remember this. A little bit. I don't know. I just noticed I lost my combat magic doing that. So I gotta be careful when I come out. I will lose my bonuses. I mean, I got lucky that time, but next time. Second, I don't have fire. I don't have to deal with it. We're gonna activate Arcane Shield at least. Yeah, okay. Everyone's finally going off. Slow combat music. If the music's really cool, then the combat's just like really slow. Is that like electric on my blade? That's what it looks like. I think it's this. All that magic.
Something happened, didn't it? You look a little different. What happened?
I can turn a mouse.
Did you? Did it help? I know I saw the tiny holes. Were you small enough to get through?
Yeah, why are you so excited, buddy?
I don't know. Think you could learn other shapes. Maybe they could help you get to places you couldn't otherwise.
Yeah. So, burning tower. Miss, give me a law. I think we're just gonna end it with this part. It's gonna be a long hung. I thought I was near the end when the internet last bombarded on me. Nope. Not quite. Okay, there is something here. He's burning, he should be taking damage from fire. After she's in the area, he'll be charged off most missile attacks. I could have just shapeshifted into this room. What was the point of that? Oh, that was some big damage. There we go, next one. Seems so far I'm okay in one-on-one combat. It's only whenever there's a bunch I have any problems. Hey, when the game saves. Where is their creatures at? Ounds. Oh, such a slow grind of this. Level is not trying. I'm not even. Just in case. I really had to give it to that dog. That mouse hole might be useful. Yeah, that mouse hole will be useful. Stealth. Run! Run! That door's locked. Suddenly I'm invisible. How long does it last? You're too small to use this. Oh, good. Okay, good, just get attacked. Okay. That's some regeneration, heroic. I didn't get the heroic offense. You, through to you.
The anger fading. I am free.
Oh, good, thank God.
Bars the way.
Okay.
Destroy the door. Other doors. Other powers. Only way.
Cool. A Templar giving me magic. That's not weird. Or anything, right? Burning Man. See. This sort. Besides knocking myself in my ass. It did not work. Nope, that's not. I use Burning Man. But that's fine. The next scene. Let's activate this, and this. There's rat holes. Okay. I'm gonna use a door. I didn't even do anything yet. I'm just... Gosh, I got fried in no time. The game's like more healing magic. When would have had time to cast Hero Magic? Dear God. I opened that door and they were just like, ha, you die. I don't know why I wasted all that magic. I'm just gonna stealth my way into this room.
Oh, this racket is going to drive me mad. Do something about it.
Oh, just stuff some wool in your ears. I don't hear anything.
No!
Go this way now. What's in this room? What does this lead to? Something.
As you say.
Earn it plus one increased strength. That is. Maybe I should have done rat for more. Immunity to flames, allowing you to walk through fire, however, is a bit to cold effects. Did they use fire? I don't think they used fire. I think they used lightning and something else. Nope, I don't have force to break that door down.
I shall do it.
Or maybe they do use fire. Okay, they just go full frontal, just everything. Cause they took out, they went out real fast, but. Gosh, everyone's just standing in the room, ready to go. I'd just be ready to cast Fireball in every room, basically. You kill everyone, you're right. This guy's hilarious, he's just floating there. That guy floating there was actually kind of funny. Health regeneration. I'm just in a room fireball right now. Good. There's no one else in this room. Well, I thought there was no one else in here. I shall do. No quarter shall be given. Have you no concern for your own? Ah! No, they don't.
As you say.
Burning Man. Haha. I'll run through fire. Gotta be kidding me. So I'm changing. Oh, thank God I canceled it.
As you say. No!
Just in case. Well, fire blast, fireball. I'm gonna die. Yep, I knew it. Should have fireballed the closer guy. Oh man, I gotta go through this. Oh wait, no. I gotta get that Primus strength again, I bet. Yep. Can I get it as a rat? Yep, I can get it as a rat. Okay. Oh, that irritates me. I did it to myself.
As you say.
Oh, it didn't let me do that one. Turn the fire off because that's almost useless. He dispelled my magic. He's left alive, there's still one. Hey, I don't know what's up with him. It's like time he's been like stunned. Did the other guy just appear? That would just happen. Another one, there he is. Sure, I was healed up all the way. Alright, oh, come on out the other two. Close enough to open that without taking damage. Ah, that was not cool. I was not expecting a fireball right when that door opened.
Thank you.
Are you kidding me? Ah, oh, she's chased after right into the fire. Oh God. Okay. Actually worked once. Okay, so switch to fireman. I wonder if a fireball break the door. Fireball can break the door. Oh, okay. So I'll try. Just because I don't want to do that again. Just to save me five seconds. Why can't I beat these little idiots? I just took it on myself. Doop, doop, doop. Dead. Dear God. Oh my gosh. Because I don't know if there's anybody else around the corner. Why does the game do that? It just, it hates me. I'm standing in a firestorm. I might as well just walk in that room with fire, because apparently one's gonna cast Firestorm. Oh my gosh. That... Oh, I did, didn't I? I did. That right there. Is combat done? Combat's done. Okay. Alright, yeah, combat's done. Okay. I don't know whether to save them or whatever. I don't care. I. Sit still. That's too close. They were gonna kill Burning Man so quickly. Oh god. I am. I feel so bad. I'm not even. So. Wrong spell. Seriously? Let's stay in this shade combat. I can't cast Fireball at him. So dumb. There's that door I couldn't get through earlier. Curse Dreamer, Stone Golem. Too many people on me.
Thank you.
Oh gosh.
My strength. It will be of little use against the demon that rules here, but perhaps it will help with everything else. Find a way to kill all the demon lords to open the way to God. Free us all from this nightmare.
Okay. Come on. What do you give me? Oh, I can turn into a golem now. That's nice. Just in case. Arcane Burst works good in description. Don't fall. Now, I got Slam, Quake, Pearl. I'm slamming the ground 3 times and doing damage. This one's kind of close combat oriented. Just gotta be careful of magic. Great man, think alike. That's not cool. Oh yeah. You take that. How do you like it? Quicker on the draw. Whiffing. That's bad. Okay. So they're pretty weak, all things considered.
Okay.
said it wouldn't be helpful. I took that bitch down with this one. So then, miss one over here? Okay, so maybe I needed this. Maybe that was the problem. I had that door. Knock, knock. Switch to Burning Man. Wait, didn't I switch to Burning Man? Oh! Just in case. I don't know what's past this door. God dang it. Keeps casting it and I'll move like the last second. Okay, God, there's too many people in here. God, I was like immediately just switched to Golem. This is like, hey, he's gonna rock it. I was like, I can't handle it. There's just too many of them, man. Open the door, just like. Of course, this might be a bad idea taking this guy on. Whatever. I didn't click anywhere else. All I need is a golem. I don't need anything else. Golem will do. A nightmare. I wanna do this one. That's probably gonna end this video. Don't believe it, Wayne. Because you're in the fade? See it. It's all around us. You're in the fade. This is a dream. Snap out of it.
Use is my life. Now that I have failed in the task I was given, leave me to my grief. Your blatant disregard for the souls of the dead strikes me as being utterly inappropriate.
Exactly.
You do not know me. You have no right to make such judgments.
I do.
I do not know what this will accomplish, but I will do this if it will satisfy you. It feels as though something is stopping me from concentrating. I've never had so much trouble. Perhaps some time away from this place will help me think clearly.
Yeah, come with me. Sounds like a good idea.
Don't leave us, Gwyn. We don't want to be alone.
Oh, God.
Holy Maker. Stay away, foul creature.
More demons to kill.
Stay, Wynn. Sleep soundly in the comforting embrace of the earth. Do not fight it. You belong here with us.
No, not yet. My task is not yet done. It is not time yet.
Come. Come away to your rest.
Of course, I'm not ready for this. And they stunned me. Stun you with the ultimate stun. fireball. That was dead. There's a decapitated one. Burn the rest.
Wait, what's happening? Where are you going?
Wait, where are you going? Where'd you go? Dang it. Okay, like I said, I'm gonna go to the Temple of Nightmare, get through the starting part, and... Okay, yeah, that's where I'm gonna end for the night. Good night, everybody.